the Qatar Youth Race and the half marathon to take place, and for organising the crowds along the route. Thanks also to the Qatar Red Crescent Society, who were available to administer any first aid that might have been necessary to the runners. And thankfully, only just a few runners needed them. In the senior team event, which we'll see shortly, it was rather an easy and comfortable win for the Qatar Armed Forces foursome of Ibrahim Al-Tahir, who was the eventual winner, Mohamed Salah, Abdul Razik Nasir, and Salah Olwi. Plenty of spectators encouraging their friends, compatriots along the course. In fact, a good day for everyone. Here is the eventual winner, Ahmed Solomon, number 443. Quite an easy, leisurely paced stride. Seemingly not thirsty enough to want a drink. And here he comes now. This is the final 15 metres or so to the finish line, just outside the Doha Club. Very enthusiastic applause from the people there. And he looks delighted, as he should do, in coming across the line first in 15 minutes. Second place, not too far behind, Abdi Mohammed. Run a 3.58. And there in third place, F. Tahir Hussain. Fourth place to Jamil Abdi Hassan. And a whole host of runners. Amongst them some very small young runners indeed. And here's one of them now. The mini marathon man, doing very well indeed. The day that everyone seemed to enjoy. There's another couple of young runners putting in a final burst at the finish line. It's a general view from the top of the Doha Club. You get some idea of the numbers of runners that were there, and in fact some of the spectators as well. This is the lineup for the adult race, the Qatar Half Marathon proper. And there's the start of the race. Sheikh Mohammed bin Eid Al Thani, Secretary General, firing the yellow flare.